Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening from wherever you watch. Like, share, and subscribe. I beg, like, share, and subscribe. Anyway, we'll go straight to the news. So, may I just read the news in plenty English. So, Nigerian President Bola Ahmed Tinubu will be attending the Global Financing Path Summit in Paris, France, next week. Sahara Reporters has learned. This is Tinubu's first official trip as Nigerian president since his May 29 inauguration. As top sources in the presidency revealed that the president's visit was also a strategy to see his team of medical doctors. BAT is to attend the Global Financing Path Summit in Paris next week. This will be his first official trip outside Nigeria since his assumption of duty as president, one of the top sources disclosed on Saturday. This trip is to check his health too. It is also a strategy to go to the hospital, another source quoted. So, now just basically the news. So, remember say when Tinubu leave for Nigeria, he go hand over to Shettima, that's if he follow due process. Or like waiting Buhari do to Osinbajo, we be say, now only once or thereabouts, now he properly hand off to Osinbajo, Osinbajo sack some people. We make some of us believe Osinbajo, Osinbajo, if you give him power, he go ginger Nigeria, where he no send anybody, but he just did come. You understand? So, now dreams come true for Shettima. You understand? So, Boko Haram sympathizer will become our president. I don't know how long Tinubu go dey there. You understand? No be me to say him be Boko Haram sympathizer. Many, in fact, he even don't use the matter, say they important for the creation of Boko Haram and many of the madness and chaos will they happen for northern Nigeria. So, you don't see the kind country we will do now. You don't see the kind country we will do. You know, some get one of my friends we vote for Tinubu, we support Tinubu, no actually vote for him. So if you ask him that, I ain't gonna tell you say believe Tinubu die, but the only problem now in health. Anyway, die in health, we they mention a very big problem. If an individual as you day, you they get heat pain or eye ache, or you get constant migraine, you know if you function properly, you know get as it won't be, or as it won't pretend. Even young people say if they get health issue and they go day almost incapacitated. It can't be old person like Tinubu. I just they look on at the play. Now sleep, you go sleep. It's all this one. Some of them are day now they praise him because they put people way they close to him. Wait till you expect him to do. Even if Obi enter, Obi go still put people way in believe that. You understand? Now the people way go surround around them. You know, go just wake up, begin. Let's say as I did now enter power, I'll come go they keep all those for Bami staff and all those people we did during the Tinubu government or Buhari government. I will sack all of them. I feel no sack them overnight, but in less than a few weeks, I go sack them. So because Tinubu doing own earlier, on I begin praise them. Even Obasanjo announcing ministers when he did power very, very early on. Go Gogola. And at the end of the day, waiting be the end of result. No much progress. Even though Obasanjo's presidency did better than this Tinubu presidency. If all our leaders since 1960 they come, none of them don't work 50%. And this thing what they tell you, I fit better with them. Let it be 50%. None of them don't even work 30%. You understand? The country they get the enormous wealth, agro processing, agriculture, solid minerals. If not me, all these solid minerals I go unify them. All this mining, we individuals go do the mine, it don't make sense. If Northern has no fit deposit proceed of oil, solid minerals, it's in Nigerian coffer. But Niger Delta oil, now everybody want chop, destroy our land, finish. Then you won't benefit from Niger Delta oil, but your own solid mineral, you hide that. You the miner for your individual gains. You know, since the country is cheating. That's why when people they say one Nigerian, they brag about now one Nigeria. Now, nonsense talk be that when there is no fairness and justice. You cannot be talking, you know, if they talk about one Nigeria when fairness and justice no day. That's just the simple truth. So, this Tinubu healthcare way they go. I just, next time, may just carry those doctors, come station them for Nigeria. This, you go be president of Nigeria, you go travel outside to go to treat yourself. It don't make sense. And those of them, way they support them, when in the Tossie, let the poor breathe. When in they do subsidy reform, where we say at the end of the day, he suffered the hardship, but himself as a person, he no make sacrifice. Oh, up till now, I never hear say committee day on cutting down the cost of government. I never hear say they want to reduce their lifestyle. You understand? I never hear say they want sell that. We hear say that 12 private jet they get. At least say the 12 of them keep one. The cars we get, I don't know how many president of Nigeria they get, sell almost all of them, leave half. The police way they in Aso Rock, give them police cap, station them all over around Abuja. You understand? They will be police patrol, we go day 24 hours, make Abuja safe on their own secure, before you even begin talk of other states. Go if Abuja is secure, that means everywhere don't war. You understand? You never do all those things, but you, we be mumu. Your own parents, if they sick this sickness, waiting book they sick, now die they go die. You see the good shout, the government will favor you and your family. It is said by prayer. Feel like may you pray for heaven to earth. Walk without prayer now zero. You must put more effort. You understand? Me, I be person we believe in say you go walk small, God go do the rest. Just walk for God. You understand? Just walk small, not be by extreme hard work. You understand? I might believe. But if you don't work hard at all, like let's say our leaders don't work hard in improving your life, even if not small effort they put it. How you say your life go better? And they ask you, when you go to the primary healthcare centers, no only Panadol go there. That one a medicine. Eh? You know if you see better antibiotics and all those things, free of charge. Now so it be for that country. So how you call the thing say the government of Tinubu will favor you for you, mumu? Complain, mumu. Tinubu now they sick. Now you don't go see the best hospital. We will give them better injection. That's why when you see, might tell you the sickness will worry Buhari. If you worry many of now where they support all these bad governments, on our parents, now die, they will all die straight. You know, even reach, let me say, you know, even reach 1 week. For a country like Nigeria, once you get diabetes, now die. Many chronic sickness, cancer, you don't die. If you don't get money, just go village. Now there you could just die. You say me they drink herbal. Oh. Herbal way we say government never even set up institutes where we say they go research this people claim. Where they claim say they get medicine for herbal. You get many people we don't come out, say they feel cure this. We are the research institutes world class. When I always talk, I mention world class. When you see the inside, the environment, it will be like a European setting. And then you talk of those in a half-baked mushroom looking toilets, looking public buildings, we know they build all over Nigeria without any architectural brilliance or even equipment. Electron microscope would be one of the most expensive microscopes. No, they you tell me say that one a research institute. They're gonna get out all of now. So Tinubu, they go this thing. Now this thing will complain about, and I feel bet you say you will get many incidents. We could be like this, but we'll pray for good health for them. While Obi they go cuts, may all of them still they mock us, you know. And now this reason why we tell you, now this thing are one of the reasons why we tell you, apart from the man shady character, now this reason we tell you, now say, this man no go fear on, and Nigeria they too complain. Even me, we be young person, as I did like this, I know fit say I won't go contest for president of Nigeria, the good day too hectic. The problem, the country don't yama, problems we don't do since 1960 they come. You can imagine. Tell me, because there is no sector for Nigeria now where you go say we did good. Roads, zero. Lights, zero. Water, zero. No proper city, nothing. I remember one incident when one American come to Nigeria, come they talk, go Lagos, he say no fine place to snap picture. People come they basher. And wait till they talk, not true. The percentage of place where you go fit snap fine picture, it is very minute. Nobody say no day, it is minute. Many of the buildings, the fence, they never paint many of them since 1960. The roads never tire them. The drainage is now open drainage. So how you walk on the talk say that place they okay? But the place they no plant trees, they no do lawn. How the place good they okay for your eye? You understand? But many Nigerians no. We pray for better leader, even if not one governor. Because as far as I also they concerned, none of the governors since Nigeria don't start don't work. The day where you go see governor, you go feel them. The difference could they so dramatic. No be all those ones we go build flyover. They build color flyover. They build airports up and down. The homes there, the hospitals for their villages. No medical correct equipment. The schools, they don't even get documentary day. Where they feel what documentary? The no projector, nothing. Some people never even see projector for Nigeria. You know go feel believer. when I did serve, which the year I served, not too long ago, some of the village students, they don't even know it in the Facebook. I swear, for modern day Nigeria, for even a Southeast, we did develop, some of the students, they don't know how to do, check Facebook. Now, me showed many of them. So, it show you how backward the country did. By now, I expect the government would not put this Starlink for all the universities, where students fit browse with their matric number, but no. Anyway, this thing are many, I just did digress, because nothing I want to talk about this man health now. If you like me, it's tough for heaven to hear. The man don't enter, be say don't enter. While Obi they go court. And the day, you know. So, nothing I want to talk. I just want to give you an overview of how our Nigerian leaders on the field since 1960. But many of them, I know they see him. Now, would they praise them, they worship them. I don't even talk him. Even though I they support Obi. You understand? Both Obi and Atiku. Obi and Tinubu. I know go talk say they really do anything we impress me. I'm sorry to say, you understand? The only thing why I trust to be for that integrity, and I believe say Ingo don't let some of all those mistakes when he make for when he be Anambra governor. He try for education, but I feel say for still build world class model schools all over the state. Apart from giving churches back the schools, if for still build the ones where we say when you see and the legacy go still date today, hospitals and sports centers. You know, even building new cities, that money we save if we run to build, you know, start and upscale. Because nobody government they build cities. We think government need to do now to build infrastructure, the roads, the sewage, the pipe and water. That money we save, you reach to scale a new city from overnight. You go just see a shiny brand new city. Everything go this sharp for eye. You know. So these are just basically this Tinubu way enter power. So for now they expect miracle. I'm sorry to say, you understand? If the country don't improve just small, you don't do anything now. You go come, they tell you, say, give me another 4 years. Time don't they go. That time don't they go. I'm not going to lie, you to be to really work for Nigeria is not an easy work. You must have a plan. You must have a team of like minds. We will often they think the same way, you know. Some people believe in physical infrastructure than human infrastructure. No. You must balance the two. You understand? In fact, you must even develop the humans more first before physical infrastructure. But it go good me you do all of them at once, like building new cities, fixing the electricity, building new seaports, railway, cargo railway lines, not passenger, economic cargo railway lines for now. Some of them even go de refrigerated. Improving the security, reducing the power of the Nigerian military. Because now one of the problems who they face, those people, you know, they hear when Asari they talk about oil theft, and then they tell you, say, Nigerian military, if Nami de power go come out of the Nigerian military and navy, I'll carry them go the theater of war way before not. You understand? Nadia go carry them go, that Niger Delta go, I will put another squad there, you know. So, they there since, they know they improve anything. They know they improve anything. They Kaduna. All the security apparatus they Kaduna, yet insecurity they happen. Very easy. I go just as I they increase the number of the security outfit of the like a Motekun standard, I go they reduce the number for Nigerian military because they useless as far as I they concerned. So these are just basic and practical. Nobody, many people know that it's in a rocket science. Many people know that as I they, if they give me opportunity, waiting I go do yourself, you go shock, you know. Anyway, guys, I wanna see all these and all these PAP, I go cut all of them overnight. You know, go even say I go face resistance, but I go do it in my mind for the progress of the people. You know. Anyway, guys, I wanna see this Tinubu travel. Now Shettima go be president for some time. You know, because I believe Tinubu go want to do things constitutionally. Let me know your thoughts. I wanna see the whole event. What's waiting there your mind, how you see the matter? Let me know your thoughts for the comment section.